They actually used Everton's away kit against. They did that very kit. So they had squares of blue and white Everton away kit. That's what they used. Eventually, Everton built the first ever purpose-built football stadium in the world, Goodison Park.
Oh, home to the U-boat story. We visited a fascinating World War II German U-boat, named 534. The submarine has a remarkable history, and visitors are able to see into the submarine, as well as the numerous artifacts in our new purpose of visiting center. If you're living this year, why not?
Just